This was classic Elon, the big picture that life on Earth won't be here forever and the time to act is now. He reimagined a life on Mars where Starship carries communities, cargoes of people to another planet to establish a base. In terms of concrete news, there wasn't really that much. He's confident that the FAA will give an environmental approval for Starship to be able to launch potentially as soon as March. And he said that in terms of the technology, the Starship system could be ready to launch in a couple of months.
Might be a few bumps along the road, but it'll work. I feel at this point highly confident that we'll get to orbit this year.
In many ways, the presentation was just like it was in 2019. Elon was very heavy on the details. He went into the technology of the Raptor engines. He said, in fact, the Raptor engines right now are capable of 247 pounds of thrust. He wants to get to 250 pounds. They're building the Raptor engines at a rate of almost one each day. He said by next month, they'll be spitting out seven Raptor engines every single week. And then there was the economics of all of this. A lot of questions around how much is all of this going to cost? Elon saying that, well, Starship could cost less than $10 million a pop.
The more launches that happen, the lower the total cost, fully considered cost per flight would be. But I'm highly confident it would be less than $10 million.
The big takeaway is that the next step for the Starship program is an orbital test flight by the end of this year. It's dependent on a lot of things, that FAA environmental approval, the technology getting up to scratch, no other further regulatory delays. But Elon Musk was confident, and he also said by the end of next year, they could do a Starship launch that they attempt to refill up in space. Ed Ludlow, Boca Chica, Texas, for Bloomberg News.